everybody. Hello, hello, and happy Tuesday, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have been having a great week so far and have been enjoying yourselves. And also, here's hoping that my microphone is actually working. It is. That's good. Okay. And did the game just crash? The game just crashed, I figured. Okay. We're starting off good here, y'all. Starting off strong. All right. Fuck. Okay. Come on. There we go. This task. There we go. Hopefully we won't be having too much more trouble with that, because hopefully I will not be having to do a lot of alt tabbing. Like I did last week. But anyway, sorry, just setting up my phone. Y'all know the thing. There we go. Anyway, so yeah, I hope you guys have been doing well and have been having a good week. I hope you guys have been having a good time and behaving yourselves, and or not behaving yourselves, depending on whichever you prefer. But before we get properly started, go to the link tree. In the link tree, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my Facebook, my Instagram, my Tumblr, my Twitter, my YouTube, my Twitch, and so on and so forth. My Patreon as well, which is listed right here, patreon.com/crimsonknight. That is patreon.com/KRIMZONKNIGHT. I hope you guys, nope, that's not what I was meaning, gonna say. That's not the right thing. What I was gonna say was, if you guys go to those links, please give me a follow or subscribe or whatever the button is, share me around, help with that algorithm and all that type of thing. If you're watching this on YouTube, please give it a like as well. Maybe even comment, tell me how much I'm looking extra pale today or some kind of bullshit like that. I don't care. But if you subscribe to me on Patreon, you can help me out continuing to being able to do this and bring content and entertainment, hopefully you find this entertaining, to the internet. I'm really enjoying this, and it could really any help through the Patreon or really wherever else is a great... I lost my train of thought because I got distracted by a thing. Any help you guys are willing to give is great. It's not required, though. It's appreciated, but not required, as none of my content will be locked behind a paywall. At least for the foreseeable future. I don't know. Maybe if we get enough patrons on Patreon, maybe I'll have some Patreon only content. I don't know. We'll think about it. We'll look into it. But only if there's interest, you know? It's a thing. We're not going to worry about it until it happens. If it ever happens. And if not, that's okay. Anyway, we're here to have fun. And I hope that you guys have been having fun. But anyway, enough of my rambling and sounding like a salesman. Let's go ahead and get back into Tomb Raider Anniversary. I kind of want to hit resume, but if I remember correctly, I should just do this. Yes. Okay. Yes. Here we go. Yes. 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 Oop, that's the wrong button. Okay. Okiddly dokiddly. Whoopies! All right. Was there anything over here? Does not appear to be anything back here. No? Okay. Okay. Alright, let's pick that up.
I have found a cog.
So, for anybody trying to place the trying to keep track, there is the this is the in the first level of Tomb Raider, of the first ever Tomb Raider game, you eventually come to a similar damn it, go down. There you go. A similar cavern with a waterfall and wolves. And however, normally you would in the original game, we came from up there and then jumped down here and went that way. In the anniversary, it apparently is the other way around. Now, there is something behind the waterfall, and the question is, can I go in there? I cannot go in there yet because the waterfall is there. Okay. So, stuff is happening there. Da, 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 da. Na, na, na. Na, na, na. Na, na. Okay, I don't think I can reach that yet, so we're not gonna try. Yeah, I think that's a thing that will happen, that will come in time. But not yet. First, we have to come this way, I think. Checkpoint. Oop, wrong button. All right. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Secrets, treats. Treat wits. Treat trequels. Okay, I don't think I could just go up. Nope, okay. Go back, grab that, swing, and yeet. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Take a look, make sure I'm not missing anything. There is a thing up there that I'll get to eventually. Oh, almost missed that. Anything back here? No, okay. Okay. Up. Eat. And up. Okay, we'll pick that up. I missed it. Well, time to do some backtracking. Backtracking! Bum ba dum bum 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 bum.
Backtracking. Bum ba dum bum bum bum.
Up, around, up, and up again. Grab. That was just showing off, Lara. Oh. Camera keeps going a little wonky. Alright, come on. No. Listen to me, Lara. There you go. Yeet. Grab, pull up. Yeet. Grab, pull up. Yeet. Grab. Swing. Swing and a yeet. Alright. Up. Up. Around. And jump. Up. All right, now then, there you go. That's what I was looking for. Now we just need to yeet. All right, hey, ye old shotgun, hell yeah, boy. Get that reload going. All right, anything else in here? I could just yeet through the waterfall, but nah, I don't think I want to. Or yes, I do want to, apparently. Okay. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Yeah, Lara. All right, not as much backtracking.
Yay! Not as much backtracking!
Woo! And up. Jump, jump, yeet. Grab, grab. Jump, swing, and a yeet. Jump, grab, swing. Wing and a yeet. Alright. Up. Over. Up. This should be the last time to have to do this. Woo! Helps if I push the right buttons. There we go. Alright. Do we have anything to interact with here other than what I already picked up? No, doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay. All right, how am I doing on level statistics? Two artifacts and a relic still. Okay, somewhere. Somewhere out there, there are two relics still. Actually, there are artifacts and one relic out there. I apologize. I wish I could tell you what was wrong with me. Okay. Okay. If I remember correctly, we have to backtrack one more time, but not yet. Wolves? Lucky wolves. Ow. All right. Up the ladder we go, up the ladder we go. Bye, 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 bye. Alright, now pull the lever, Lara. the correct lever. This is what I was wanting. Oh. Yeet. 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 Alright, grab, activate, there you go. Grab and pull. Swing and a yeet, okay. Up. And around. All right, let me look. Looking, okay, up. Back. Okay. Now there is a thing over there. Okay, I don't have the third cog yet, so probably better if I just go over here first. Rotate back, glide all the way down, and start the swing. Whee! Okay. And over. And drop. That'll just take me back there. All right. Oh, wrong button. Buddy, 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 buddy. All right. Checkpoint. Little checkpoint. Go right into him. Come on, chain. There you go. Poor bear. Okay. Let's just quickly check. Is there anything down here? Hard to tell. Ooh, what's this? Ah, 50 cal ammo. Okay. Interesting. Ah, I think I see what I need to do. So if I jump over here, this is not a way up, right? Right, okay. Hold on, there's something I want to check. Okay, to be clear. Okay, so there is actually a hidden ledge there. So I do need to actually, okay. Okay, okay. Up. Now, the question is, can I just do this? Nope, okay. So, we grab, we up, we jump, we grab, we up, jump. Ah, this is what we do. We come around here, do this, and back to that. Nope. Still did it wrong. Okay. Come on. Come on, Lara. Oops, nope. Too many jumps. There you go. All right, Lara. Over the edge. Back here. Hmm. Need to grab that ledge. I see it there. But yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so I need to land right about there. See if I can pull this off. Oh, nope, wrong button. There you go. All right. We need a land. Oh, no. Lara, release. Need to land. Right. Lara. Too far. Damn it. Yeah, there's a relic right there. I can see it. Right fucking there. Okay. Okay. Well. Oh. Yeah, nope, can't do that. Okay. Know how to progress that. Level am I on? Lost Valley. Give me just a second, because this is going to bug me if I don't do it. Okay, so I'm on the right track. I'm just being too cowardly to do what I actually need to do. Okay. I thought I was on the right track. I was just not fully there. I just have to simply do this. Yeah. I was being too cowardly. Pick it up, Lara. Okay. All right. Okay, now we do this. Up and back. One more. And then one more. So to get back, I would just climb that and go back. Okay. That's not where I want to go. Back is not where we want to go. Hold on. What is the reload button? Because I'm going to need that. Controls. Is it just interact? Is interact reload? I think it might be, because there's nothing, there's not a dedicated. All right, pick up the shotgun shells, please. Yes, interact is reload. you for picking those up. Clara. Well. Okay. Jump. Slide. Jump. Grab. Now if I go left and slide, then that would probably take me to over there. Yep. Not what I want. This is what I want. Pick those up. Can't pick them up. Okay. So yeah, that would be my way back. Can't pick those up, so I'll probably pick them up at another time. I'll pick them up on my way back if I think about it. Okay, so we grab this, drop. Is a dead end, right, okay. Oh, okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. Go up? No, I can't. Okay, but I can this. Yes. All right, and up in. Fuck, hi. Oh, god damn it. Bitch, run. Bitch, run. Bitch, run. Nope, not that one. Woo! The rage and health meters for some enemies are located in the top right corner, repeating Repeated shooting raises the rage meter, causing the enemy to become enraged. Press space to continue. I will after I put a cough drop in my throat. Damn it. Bitch, run! Here, let's lure you over here. Oh God. Would you stop? Please. Sir or madam. Grab me out of thin air, bitch. Nope, put that away. Yeah. That was a painful thing that happened. All right, now to go pick up some goody goodies. All right, we got some of this. Something back there? I don't think so. Oh, wait, apparently there was. Right there. also a health pack right here. Pick that up, that's fine. How am I doing on health? Alright, well, I will, however, reload that. Right. Thing back here. No. Okay. Well. Well, I ain't saying nothing else around here. Before we go in yonder, let's do a little teensy little backtrack. I can't do any teensy little backtracking. All right. No teensy little backtracking. All right then. Into the temple we go. Alright. Poor little thing. You poor thing, you. Now, I do know that before we go in, there is something somewhere here. Just need to remember where. Is it just straight over here? Is that what it is? No. Is it here? Nope. Damn it. Get back up in there. There you go. Lara. Girl, I swear to Christ. Lara Croft. I swear to God. Isn't there a thing we have to climb on all around here? Apparently not. Keep hitting white wall, not white walls, invisible walls. Well, there's the gear. All right. Hold on a second. Cause I'm really starting to feel a little bit crazy. Okay, so no, I was remembering wrong. It's not out there, it's under here. All right, anything else before we go on? No? Okay, then we will aerate ourselves and then go for a swim. Land, that's the word. Up. And that. And then back. Grab, then up. Around, then back, and plans. There we go. All right. This is what I was remembering. Okay. Okie doke. Okie doke. All right. Okie doke. Nope. Okay. Then I guess. Here we go. Grab that. Back. Up here. There. Over here. Just to be sure. Not seeing anything over there. Alright. Nothing up there. Okay. Grab. Jump. Jump. Did I see something shiny? No, it was a plant. Okay. Wait. Something up there? Would you? Lara, please? No? Okay. Here? No? Okay. Up. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Kiddly dokiddly. Okay. Just a track. Okay, we came from there. And down there that I'm seeing. Whee! Jump and grab and up. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay. Oop. Up here. Oh, Lara. That's on me. Damn it, all the way back here. Okay. Grab that. Go out here, where does this take me? Down. Whereas up takes me over there. That's alright, now we can go back, we can do some exploring around here on ground. Alright. Keeping an eye out for anything shiny. Now, we've already been over there, because that's the dead T-Rex. Alright. That's that. Ah. Yes, please. Over here? No. There is, however, over here. And this just takes me back to that. Okay. That's everything down here. Now we go up. Now we go up. Now we go up, Lara. Up, Lara. Okay. Up. Up. Alright, anything that way? Does not look so. Alright. Okay. This looks like a pain in the ass. Okay. I don't think I can just jump up here. Right? Right. Okay. Figured not. Figured I'd check. Okie dokie. Okay. Can't go that. Over. Up. Back. Over. Up. Up again. Now, from here, I'm over this to that. Over that to this. And then down. I'll take that. Alright, that should be number two. Artifact 2 of 2, okay. Now, give me 1 second. Okay. Up here. Oh, damn it. Come on. Grab. Whoa, Lara. Whoa. Okay, so I can't grab on that. Fine. Fine. Oh, wrong button. Not quite what I wanted. Oh, too far. Looked away for half a second, ended up too far. All right. Back. Up. Up. All right. Ah! Okay. And then onto the ramp. Takes us back here. Lara, you have a jump button, and I pushed it. There you go. Alright, now. Drop. Nope. Okay. That's on me. I'll admit, I'll take that one. That one's on me. Okay, now we go back. That's what I wanted. Then down. Alright. Okay, so that's how we went forward. I believe. Yes. Yes, because that is. I go. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. That's. Lara, get off the wall. There we go. All right. Now. This.
She doesn't want to jump.
There you go, Lara.
No.
There you go. Okay, now then, back to here. Jump. All right. Up. Over. Drop. Jump. Up. Up again. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Now we grab this. We hop up. Over here, slide. Oops, nope. Fail. There you go. Oh, wait, no!
No! Dang it.
Okay, hold on. Back. Jump. Jump. All right. Okay. All right. Now we go back. Excuse me. Drop. Sorry, I really need a cough drop. Yes, I realize my mistake. My mistake was not doing this. Hog on the thing, and now we pull the lever. Da 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 da. Yeet. Now we have one last backtrack thing to do before we go through the door to the end of the level. And that is, we come up here, around here, around. Up. All right. Go under that. jump over to this, pull up, grab this, pull up, jump back, pull up, over here. This again, no, swing, there you go. Now pull up. All right, now, what do we do with a swinging Lara? What do we do with a swinging Lara? Okay, now, there is somewhere a gate. Underwater gate. Right here. This is the gate we opened earlier with that switch and the relic. We found the Kero mug! Or Kero mug. Kero mug. An ancient drinking vessel, primarily used for liquids like fermented chicha. A common sight in Andean feasts, the Kero, or Kero, was also frequently employed as a ceremonial vase, or vase, by the Incas in important religious ceremonies. Alright, now level statistics, 2-1, done, okay. Would you like to save your progress? Yes, please. Crimson Stream. Yes, please. Whoa, Nelly. What will we do if we're drunk again? All right. First off, how many things do we have? Only 2 artifacts. Okay. Okay. Welcome to the Tomb of Qualopec. Oh, careful, Lara. There you go. Alright, so that would not have been death. Did I drop it? Did I lose anything down there? Miss anything, I guess, would be the proper term. No? Okay. Whoop! Isn't she beautiful? The tomb. All right, so. There's something down there. Do I just yeet down into there? Is that what I do? I don't remember. Yeah, okay, apparently I do. All right. Okay. So, if I move this, I can't move this. Okay. I can, however, move this. Bara. Did not say let go. Lara, swear to God. All right. Good enough. All right. All right. Over here. Grab that. Pull up. Grab that. No, not yet. Let's just go through here first. I see trapses. Oh, yep, I poorly timed that. My bad, Lara. Okay. Okay. Do we see anything? Do not. Here. Oh, nope. There you go. Up and up. Okay, there is ammo. Okay. Now, grab this. Ow. Okay. Ow. Yep, that's what I thought. That fucker, get here. Thank you. that hurt. Shot me out of the air. Side numero uno done. Oop. Damn it. My bad, Lara. That's entirely on me. Come on, over and up and over and there we go. All right, so we do this, that, and grab. Okay. This, that. And then land. Okay, now. Ow. Lara, I swear to God, come on. God, come on. I know it's a big, heavy thing. You should not, that you should not be able to pull and push, but Jesus, girl, come on. All right. Nope, there it is. All right. Now then, let's try this again. Oh, nope. That was my bad, Lara. I totally misjudged that distance. Let's treat yourself to a small medical pack. Right now you go here. Don't slip, girl. Alright, now then. Oh wait, no. Grab that. There you go. This. There we go. There we go. All right. There is no way it's this straightforward. Oh no, shocker. Oh no, what a shock. The floor gave away. Oh no, how could it do that to me? All right. I'm probably gonna need this. Push. There you go. All right. All right. Lara, why aren't you grabbing the pole? There you go. Right there. Cool. All right. I'm not that stupid. You can. I'm not gonna go face that velociraptor. I don't want all the kills that badly. All right. Well, We got that. We got that. We have both of those. Onwards and upwards we go.
Here sits the god King Qualipek, one of the triumvirate, keepers of the three pieces of the Skeel, diviners of its knowledge, sacred rulers of Atlantis.
I mean, valid. Waiting for another zombie to come alive.
To join you, but I forgot my trunks.
Why am I not surprised?
You got your job, I got mine. I'll take it from here.
I hope Natla sent you here with more than that shotgun.
Don't sweat it, kitten. I prefer a more hands-on approach.
Lucky man.
This is only one piece of the Skeon. Where's the rest of it?
Give me a minute. I'm thinking.
I mean, I don't blame him.
Whoa. Makes no difference to me. Pierre's probably already found his piece.
Pierre Dupont? Where?
Now that I don't know.
All right. I'm convinced.
Damn, you really had me going there.
Ooh. subtle.
Looks like our girl's pulled it off.
Of course she has. Now it's up to you.
Not that I'm complaining, boss, but what makes you so sure she's not gonna bring it back herself?
Lara would never part with the Skion. She's far too obsessed with it, just like her father. Ah, Monsieur Dupont. You have something to report?
Good news, madame. Your information was correct. I have located my piece of the Skion. Voila! It is buried under a place called...
St. Francis Folly.
Yes, I would like to save my progress.
I've acquired new evidence that leads me to believe it is the Skion itself that is in some strange way a vast library of information to rival even Alexandria. I am now convinced that if I can obtain it, I will finally discover what happened to my beloved Amelia.
Oh, Pierre, you litterbug.
All right, now before we go deeply into that, wanted to pop back here. One, show you the new menu screen. Two, check on our rewards here. So we have the Tomb Raider anniversary outfit, which is what we've been wearing. We could also have a run around in the anniversary version of the Legend outfit. And then we could have a run around in this! I mean... it's kind of fucking horrifying, but also I ain't mad at it. You know? Anyway, I also wanted to pop back into the manor. Just real quick. Real quick. Oh, do we have to do it all again? I've already done that. Do we have to do it all again? No, we don't. Thank God. Alright. I might have to solve all the puzzles again. Yeah, it looks like I do have to solve all the puzzles again. If I have to solve all the puzzles again, this is going to completely be a waste of time. Yeah.
I've never been fond of locked doors.
Alright, we'll do this later. We'll do it another time. Because we've already completed Croft Manor once on stream. And we're back to that. Interesting. It's a little glitchy is what it is. The auto save and auto load and all that is a little glitchy. All right, we've seen that. Let's skip it and get back to the game. All right. Kitty! Ooh, mad kitty.
I suppose you're more of a dog.
Natla doesn't honor her contracts, Pierre. I'd move on if I were you.
No, mademoiselle. Natla and I understand each other. I find things for her, and she rewards me handsomely. But you see the very thing she does. That is why you are not trusted.
I trust my instincts.
And that is why you are in second place. I am a professional, mademoiselle. I focus on the job. Get paid.
There's more to life than money, Pierre.
This isn't life, mademoiselle. It's business. Your compulsion prevents you from seeing the difference.
It hasn't prevented me from getting a piece of the skill. How's business for you?
Touché. So then, why don't we see whose compulsion gets them the next piece?
He had her. He had her dead to rights. But figured he could use her. You know? Excuse me. Ooh. Excuse me. God damn. Sorry. All right. Where were we? We were climbing pillars. That's not what I wanted. And then over here. Up. Alright, so there's our first artifact, and we'll have to come back for it later. There's stuff we have to do with it first, for it first.
The Greeks had an affinity for heavenly bodies.
And that's not a crack about Zeus. God, I don't remember. Okay. That works. I mean, it works. Oh, wait. I don't know. We'll mess with it in a second. Okay, so we need hand, back, feet. Now, before we mess with that, hand, back, feet. Can I? Yes, I can. Okay. Does this have stuff on the back on it? Does it looks like it's completely blank though. Okay. Alright. And back. Okay.
Come on. No. There you go. And push. Okay. Now. Let's just... Come on. There you go. Okay. All right. My bad. I pushed jump too many times.
Okay. All right, so hand, sword, eye, back, knee, and feet. Hand, sword, eye, back, knee, feet. Hand, eye. What was that? Fucking lions made me lose my thought process. Hand, sword, eye, back, knee, feet. Hand, eye, sword, 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 back, knee, feet. And I sword back knee 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 feet.
And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. And I sword back me feet. We should have one of eight, one of six, sorry. Okay.
Oh, wah, 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 wah.
Boop-dee-doo, boop-a-doo, boop-a-doo. Well, this looks familiar.
I'm having a strange feeling of deja vu. I couldn't possibly tell you why.
Festus. Careful. Careful, Lara. All right, let's just, there's Hephaestus, Atlas, Poseidon.
Poseidon.
I believe the last one is. Yes, right there, Damocles. Whoop. Careful. All right. Lara. Hephaestus. Okay, then. Okay. Trying that again. All right. Bat. Bats? No bats. Okay. Bats now? No. Okay, no bats. All right. We pull the switch. More bats. Those are some massive fucking bats. So we've got both Hephaestus and Poseidon open, I believe is what it was. This Hephaestus is open, and I believe Poseidon is open now. Okay. Well. Let us go down. Yes, down. Yeah. Yes. Down now, yes. Oof. I did bad. Well, there's Poseidon, actually. I should have gone to Hephaestus. He was right there. Okay. All right, bats. Okay, now where is Hephaestus? Right there. Okay. Oh, fuck me, Laura, come on. All right. There you go. actually, let's just pull up here. All right, yeah. Cool.
Pull the lever, Lara.
It did nothing. Well, I fucked that up. Okay. Up. There we go. Up. Quickly check anything over there. No. Okay. You know what? Yeah, I will pull that. Okay, so that's how it's supposed to work. Oh god, okay. Shit. Alright. I forget how this works. Lightning is attracted to higher ground. So if I walk on the low stuff, it should be fine, right? Okay. Now. Can I just... No? Okay. Oh, I can do this. Come on, grab it. You in here. Now there should be another. Ah, it's up there. How? Ah, I know how. Shouts? Oh, I'm at full. Okay. Well, just pick those up. It's fine. All right. That's number two. Okay. Yay, Key of Hephaestus. All right, stay on the low ground. Cool, 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 cool. Well, damn it, come on. There we go. Just, it's all about the time. All about timing. All right. Now then, next, there's Atlas. Oh. Why aren't you grabbing it, Lara? There you go. Okay, Atlas, witches, anything? No. Okay. Lara, careful, girl. All right. Well. Okay, so there's actually an end there. All right. There you go. drop, and over here, and this, and that. There we go. Okay. Now. Oh, careful. Oh, damn it. Okay, fine. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to go that low. That's fine. I can get back up, I assume. Alright, let's go ahead and pull that. There's the Atlas door. So we're going for Poseidon next. Okay. No. I want shotgun. There we go. Wrong button. Nope, stop it, Lara. Okay, there's my switch. Oh, damn it. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Now, we have Atlas open. Atlas has not shrugged. But he has sighed. Excuse me. Stop it. Okay. Oh, Lara. That's what we want. Up. Up. Oh, 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 careful. Now this is Poseidon, yes? Yes, we're at Poseidon. We're at the Poseidon door. That is good. Will this work? Or will I have to climb again? Ooh, it's working. Get fucked, rats. Back off, rats. All right. Anybody who's played a Tomb Raider at all knows what this is doing, what this is about. Doesn't matter if you've played this game or any of the other ones before. You know exactly what this is about.
Alright, let's get this small medical pack over here.
And then swim down. Okay. Where is there is? Come on. Dang it, hold on. fingers. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Okay, there's this box there. And a box here. This. I bet if I move this. Okay. Excuse me. Now, there was this switch. Let's pull this switch. Okay, now if I'm, yeah, as far as I can tell, okay, so let's now push you back. Do it. I am incorrect. Shocker. Lara. I know you're fighting a current of water here, my girl. Let's go. Push! Nope. Okay. Well, fine. Anything over there? No. Okay. Well. There's the key. Trying to remember. What we do now. Surface! Sorry, Lara. I lost track of it. I lost track of time. My bad. My bad, lady. Alright. Oops! Okay, but for real, though. Lara. God damn it. Damn it. Yes. Oh, God fucking... There. That should be the right spot. Just need to stay out of the water long enough to push the damn thing. Back into place. Push. There we go. I was right. I just had to get it in the right spot. Now. Wait. I mean, that wasn't graceful, but I'll take it. All right, now then. Nope, not the right spot. All right, come on. Come on. There we go.
We did it! Yay! Yahoo!
Ow. And Now, if I remember correctly, we need it not there. Here. Get off. Yeah, we come around here. Need it over here. Alright. Okay. Now, how do I get back up? Right, right here. Pull up. Oh. Now we pull this out. Please be in the right spot. You're in the right spot. All right, now to line it up here. That's close enough. Nope. Round then up. There you go. And now we okay. Now there to there. Around. Then over. Then up and in and drop and pick it up. Poseidon key. Now we pull the lever, Lara. Let's push this back. Nope. Dang it. Release. Okay. Two down, two to go. All right. Alrighty then. Next is Atlas. Right, over here. Okay, now over. Over. Nope. Where is... Right here. Yeet. Okay, to Atlas we go. Pull the lever. Ow. Okay, fine. Rude. Laura! Ah! There we go. She's free! She got the geometry grabbed her and wouldn't let her go. Alright. Grab and push. There's an artifact over there. I don't think I can get over there yet. Okay. Now, I see where this is going. Anybody who doesn't see where this is going hasn't played a Tomb Raider game before. She just wasn't fast enough. Now then. We pick that up. What am I doing on health? I am full. Okay. Pick that up. Now we pull this. Oh, it's a timed thing. Interesting. Okay. So basically, it would have been very hard to miss this artifact. You would have had to try to miss the artifact. All right. Three keys down, one to go. How are we doing on time? Half an hour. Hell yes. Yeah. All right, now I need you. Just to check, how am I doing on 4 out of 6? Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Hi, I'm an idiot. This is what I wanted. And now we want that. Oh. And there we go. Pick that up. That should be number 5, right? Right. All right, now Damocles switches over there. So we jump here, grab that. Okay. And now we do this. Still leaving those there for when I inevitably need them here. Damocles door. That. Okay. Oops. Oops. There you go. There you go. Turn around. Ah. There you go. Drop. Drop. Whew. Careful, Lara. There you go. And then Damocles' door. There we go. Well, yes, I remember what this is. Okay. Okay. Let me just double check something. Okay. Okay. Can I pick these up? Apparently not. Must be at max. Lara, come on. Lara! There you go. Now. Pull up. Okay. Now. Okay, so the artifact is right there, but I can't get it yet. Ooh. Hey. Hi. Ouch. Hopefully she's up on her tetanus. Okay. Right. Right. Wrong white space. Yep, uh-huh. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Damn it! Damn it! I got cheeky. All right.
Ow! Damn it! Talk about getting cheeky. Shit! Dang it. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Dang it. Okay. We'll wait. Better safe than sorry. White. 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 Alright, let's go ahead and trigger this one. Okay, now. Right there. Come on. There we go. This one. Ow. All right. Let's look. Okay, two more. That one and that one. All right. This one is right here. And next one is right here. There we go. Okay. Now then. Please. Ouch. Pull this. Alright. So I don't have the guns for that. Which is interesting. Alright.
Yeet!
That is, I believe, all of those. Yes, okay. And to be clear, yeah, I still don't have... Okay. All right, now then. Complete the actual fucking puzzle. All right. Over here, up, around. Now, I believe we do this, up, and then this, up, and over, then over here, release, grab, yeet. Okay. No, Lara! It's not the button I pushed. Did not push that button. How dare. In, out, up. All right, stop, stop.
There we go. Actually, no, that's not long enough. There we go. Come on. Oh, nope, wrong button. Come on, Lara. No! Take this back, eject! It's so much easier. This is actually easier on the one thing.
The one thing!
Easier on PlayStation. Is the back eject. From what I recall, the back eject is not that difficult in Tomb Raider Underworld. But... oh, on PC, I mean. Damn it! Wrong button, but I'll take it. Full health. No! Dang it. Really? Come on, Mara. There you go. Okay. Up. Grab. Turn. Jump. Up. Jump. Jump. Grab. Slide. Release. Jump. Jump. Left. Jump. Grab, swing, swing, swing. Nope, I'm doing it too soon. Or too late, I think. I'm pretty sure it's too late. I think I have to do it before it hits. I think on the PlayStation, I have to do it like right as I hit the apex of the swing. But I think on this, I discovered in Croft Manor that I have to do it, before the apex of the swing. 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 Bada 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 bada. Bada bada. Nope, that's the wrong button. That was me pushing the wrong button at the wrong time. So not only was it the incorrect button, it was the incorrect time to push it as well.
Oh, come on.
Come on, Lara. We got this. Let's go. All right. Actually, wait. Let's go a little bit lower down. There we go. There we go. That should do it. No! Victory! Oop, God damn.
All right.
Sorry that took so long, everybody. Oh, come on, Lara. I'm being impatient. Okay. I love how she says no. I've always loved how she says no. All right, let's do it right this time.
No.
No. No. No. No. No. Well, we did it, y'all. Oh, God. Yeah. Nah, I'll leave that. Coliseum. Way too much power to kill a stupid ass rat. Actually, we'll call it there. We only have 5 minutes left to stream. So we're gonna go ahead and call it there. Thanks for tuning in and hanging out and spending time with me as I continue this journey through the Tomb Raider anniversary and the rest and the Tomb Raider series overall. I greatly appreciate each and every single one of you. Before we head out, take a second and check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. I also have in my link tree, as I said at the top of the stream, in my link tree, I have links to my socials where you can follow me for updates, and various news and things that I'd like to share on socials media. You can also join my Discord from there, where you can hang out with me and my friends, maybe join us for a game or two or whatever, you know. There's also a link to my YouTube, where if you missed this and you want to watch it from the beginning or you want to watch any of my other VODs, all of my VODs are available on my YouTube. You can just head there. They're available a week after each stream, so if you wanted to catch this one, you'll have to watch next week. You'll have to come tune in next Tuesday to be able to catch that.
Or if you're watching this on YouTube, and if you are, please like and subscribe and all of that wonderful stuff. But if you're watching this on YouTube and you're wanting to catch it live, there's also a link to my Twitch in that link tree. So please feel free to come and join me Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, not Thursday, and Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time. Usually 7 to 10 is my streaming block. And that's Assassin's Creed on Mondays, Tomb Raider Tuesdays, Watch Dogs Wednesdays, and Shadow of War on Fridays. At least until I'm done with Shadow of War, which I'm pretty damn close. But anyway, excuse me. Thinking. Oh, also in my link tree is a link to my Patreon, which I also have listed right here on screen. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. That is patreon.com/KrimzonKnight. Just as it is on screen there. Right down here. So if you go there and you want to support me and help me continue to make content like this, or maybe even have a say in what I do in the future, please pop in there, subscribe to me on Patreon, and you know, you're very welcome to join us on there. As I said at the top of the stream, as of this moment, none of my content is behind a paywall, so if you don't want to spend the money or you don't have the money to spend, that's okay. It is not a requirement to be able to see my content. It would be nice, but it is not a requirement. If we get enough Patreon supporters, what I might do is I might start having some Patreon exclusives. But for now, we're just doing it as an extra nice little thing if you feel like it. Excuse me. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. That's it from me for the night. I hope you all have had as much fun as I do. I remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.